I should be able to sit down there. Man, we got all the noise happening now. He's getting good XP. Oh, good, that little kid scared me for a second. Damn it. It's worth it to use that super potion. Dad XP. No. I'll switch out. Lempin. That's a good choice. Wow. I'm not gonna lie, that Raditz does a lot of damage. Need to go heal.
There we go.
Perfect. And I've been streaming for like an hour, and oh, maybe not even an hour. I think Magikarp is decently high defense, which is kind of strange. Level 6 Ekans. Not a chance against my Magikarp. Titanic in their hand. Of course. Back to the Pokemon Center. 11 flashes. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Stupid kid. Hi, Sam. Welcome back. Did you grab dinner? Did you grab me dinner? I'd like dinner. No one died. Or else I'd be in a horrible situation. I'll take some ramen. Ramen would be great. I might keep streaming and eating ramen. I haven't had ramen in forever. Seriously, Fury Attack is useless. I think I've seen it hit 5 once, I've seen it hit 4 once, 3 a couple of times, usually 2 times. Ramen booze hype! Or to be really fancy, ramen and sake. They're both Asian. That's what all I can say. I feel like Chinese food. But it goes with the Asianness. Just gotta get Gillarorp to level 18, and then I got Gyarados. I'm gonna feel like I can move on a bit. I than 3, that would be so awesome. See what I mean? Fury Attack doesn't do any more than 2. It rarely does 3. And on like a blue moon, it'll do 4 or 5 hits. Ooh, level 12 Atkins. Let's bring the big guns. So San, when do you think you're going to start your Nuzlocke of Leaf Green? Somehow, if it's possible, I wonder if we can link over the internet in battle for the title of Nuzlocke. Jello Shock, okay. You're doing leaf green, right? Or emerald? That was quick. Take on a level 10 Rattata, right?